There are a few things you can count on in September in Okeene, Oklahoma. Beautiful sunsets, lederhosen, and ice cold German beer.
Gotta have a mug. Yes. Cheers or Prost! It will make you feel really good.
Locals and tourists alike come to Okeene for authentic German sausage. This sausage.
This is authentic.
Yes, it is. Yes.
Is it tasty?
Very. I had a schnitzel and it's very good.
And somehow I finagled my way onto a panel of distinguished judges.
Thank you. Just keep eating
what I do best.
These are hamburger-filled bread pockets.
Bread stuffed with meat.
Yes.
What do we think?
It's delicious. Two thumbs up.
And German desserts that make your taste buds giggle. Like this chocolate cherry cake.
Motorboat that thing.
That's good.
You guys just work for it?
All the entries auctioned off to raise money for this community.
$5.75.
Last chance.
Well, this is the winners. They're really good.
I told it.
COVID canceled last year's event, and so it's good to be back.
It popped up on Facebook and looked like fun. And it has been.
What did you eat? Food.
Schnitzel, potato salad, German potato salad, and German kraut.
Did you make that?
Sure. I did, honestly. Come to think of it, I did make one thing.
And folks are making lifetime memories. Until next time, Okeene, Avinter Sane, I'm Lance West, getting lost in Oklahoma.